today's science went really, really well.
And now, Alicia.
I won first place. I'll show you the ribbon. See?
That is so cool. I got an A- on my homework. Would you like to read it?
Daddy, look at it.
Alicia, there's a frozen steak in the freezer. Would you go cook it?
Steak? I'll be right back.
I'll help you.
No, stay here, bud.
Act your age, why don't you? Sit still. That's annoying me.
Daddy, here's dinner, filet mignon.
Did you just get that from our bedroom?
Of course not. Don't ask stupid questions.
But we don't have a stove in our bedroom. We can't cook food there.
I asked for steak, not filet mignon.
When did you learn to cook filet mignon? Anyways, what is filet mignon?
Shut up, Beth.
That's impossible, and you're not even athletic cook.
At least get me ketchup to go with it.
Daddy, just try it without ketchup. I think you'll like it.
Listen, next time I ask you for steak, get me steak, not this fancy crap.
I
know what I like, and I like steak with ketchup.
Shut up, Beth. I'm talking to Daddy. I cannot listen to you all the time. Go away. Disappear.
What are you doing?
Leave me alone.
But your ribbon. It's so pretty, Alicia.
It's nothing.
It's your award. Can I wear it?
What?
Can I wear it as a hair tie?
Fine, whatever.
Everyone at school will be jealous. I'm wearing my big sister's blue ribbon.
Come here, cut her out.
I'll leave it in forever.
Forever?
Well, for a really long time.
Beth, is Daddy mean to you?
I got an A- on my paper. The teacher said I have creative ideas. Do you want to read it?
Yes, Beth, I'd like to read it. Beth, how do you feel about leaving home?
On vacation?
Sort of.
What do you mean?
We might not come back.
Vacation forever? How?
Same way I got the filet mignon, right through this door.
I knew it, I knew it, I knew there was something.
Alicia, get in here, do the dishes. Alicia!